for my first home.
How will things be different when buying our next home?